teach, the knowledge you share, the care you take, the love you show makes you the world's best. Thank you so much, dear Fatu, for your thought-provoking speech. Gratitude is the attitude of heart. Now, I would like to invite Mrs. Mary Linda to deliver the vote of thanks.
Nothing is more honorable than a grateful heart, says Lucius Seneca. Good morning to everyone. Any celebration does not attain its completion without the expression of gratefulness to all those who make the event successful, either by the way of their efforts, contribution, and presence. With a grateful heart, I stand before you all to propose the vote of thanks on such a joyous occasion, the virtual Children's Day celebration of our SFS Academy. Firstly, I would like to express my sincere gratitude to Almighty God for making today's celebration a resonating one with His gracious blessings upon each one of us. I am very grateful to our beloved principal, Reverend Father P.M. Lawrence, the backbone of our institution, who with his constant support and guidance has helped us each day to reach the epitome of excellence. Dear Father, thank you for organizing such a marvelous celebration and encouraging us to give our best. Your inspiring words have empowered the minds of our children. Thank you, Father. The precious gems of our school. Dear children, it is your day, and I hope you have enjoyed the splendid performances showcased by your dear teachers. We love you and cherish the moments spent with you all. Thank you so much for joining the virtual Children's Day celebration. I also extend my hearty gratitude to all the teaching and non-teaching staff. Today's celebration did not happen overnight. The wheels started rolling weeks ago, and it required a lot of planning and preparations. Thank you, dear colleagues, for your tireless involvement and willingness in making this celebration a wonderful one. Once again, I extend a warm gratitude to each one of you who made this celebration a memorable one. Thank you and have a nice day.